teacher Sharon, and today we are going to learn how to join two letters. I have already written A to Z on the blackboard, and now we are going to learn how to join the next letter to these letters. Alright? Before we start, I need you to get your brown colored book which has four lines in it, in which you had previously written capital A to Z and small a to Z. Alright? You are going to continue this in that same book, that is book 1. Alright? Now, I have already written A to Z in small letters. Now, I teach you how to join the next letter to
now A. Right?
Suppose if you want to join H to A, you will continue from this line. Okay, it has to go from the second blue line and like this. Alright? If you want to join the next letter to B, it has to continue from here. Suppose it is B. A, like this. Understood? For C, you will continue from here. Suppose it is C, R. Okay? For D, you must continue from here. It is D, H. For E, you must remember which is gap between the letters. Okay, children? For F, you will start from the sleeping line over here. Understood? Suppose it is F, A. Now you must remember the line, the curve of the G does not go up when the next letter comes. Alright? The G, the curve of the G will stop over here and you will write the next letter, suppose E, like this. Okay, it does not join. For H, you will join like this. Okay? For I, you will join like this. Now again, like G, the J, the curve of the J will not go up. Alright? It will stop over here. And the next letter has to be like this. Suppose if you want to write J, L, it will look like this. Okay? For K, it joins like this. Suppose if you want to join O to L, it will start from here. You will write like this. M and E. N and A. You see, children, some of the alphabets join from the second blue line when some of the letters join from the first blue line. So, you have to pay attention which letter joins from where. Okay? Now, O, H, P, E. Again, the curve of the Q will not go up. It will stop here. And the next letter, you have to write like this. Okay? For R again, from the first line will join. Okay? It has to be R, O, like this. Understood? Now I have written here S, that is like this, and like this, both. Why is it so, children? Do you know? I'll explain, alright? Now suppose if any letter is coming before S, okay? Suppose it is H. So you will write here H, and the H joins the S like this. Now suppose if a letter is coming after S, say suppose H again, you will not join it. You have to write the H like this. You must know when to use S like this and when to use S like this. Okay, children? Keep in mind. The T you will join like this. U, H. B, E. For W again, you join from the first blue line. It will be like this. W, T. Okay, you must remember that the T does not touch the red line on top. X, E. Now for Y and Z, again, children, similar like G and J and F, it will not go up. That's all for today, children. Now I want you all to write each joining letters at least 5 times in your brown colored book. Alright? And then send me a picture of it. Bye bye for now.